This freezing rain may pose a problem for drivers later this afternoon.
Fox 17 Savannah Fish, she's live in the elements with a closer look at some of the flooding that's happening.
That's right. Good morning to the both of you guys. We are here along the Grand River in downtown Grand Rapids, just outside of the J.R.R. Ford Museum. And let me tell you, the rain is coming down. The temperature is dropping as we speak, and the wind is definitely picking up. You can see that the water levels here along the river are definitely, and you can see my umbrella is now flipping up, but you can see that the water level along the river is definitely rising. You can see those waves coming down along the river. I'm going to step up here and show you. This is not supposed to be a little pond. This is supposed to be a flower bed. So you can see that the flooding is definitely starting to happen. But here's where things get dicey, you guys. All of this rain is expected to freeze later today. Let's see here. So this all comes at a time where we're seeing record high water levels that are threatening the lakeshore. Officials say that all of the Great Lakes started off this year higher than they were 12 months ago. The Army Corps of Engineers says Lake Michigan and Lake Huron are forecasted to reach record high levels in 2020. Lake Michigan is expected to continue to rise this year. All of this leading to even more erosion along the shoreline on top of what we've been seeing the past couple of months. Okay, as you guys can see, I'm having a hard time even speaking. The rain, the cold, just everything, it's making all of this very difficult. We're going to continue to track it all for you, so make sure you stay with us here on Fox 17, both on air and online. But for now, live in Grand Rapids, Savannah Fish, Fox 17 News.
What a great live shot. Don't blow away out there, Savannah. Remember, you can follow us through the morning and tonight, 10 and 11, updates on road conditions, power outages, and other issues as we continue to cover the first winter storm of 2020.